Hello and welcome back to another episode of Victor Bingo 5.1.3 by 9.1. It's time for the weekly seeds, as always, selected by Dave. Well, maybe not always. There have been times in the past where that wasn't the case. But for now, you know, for now it's always true. It's the first of the 2 5 in a row seeds. The goal is to get 5 items in a row, column, or diagonal as quickly as possible. And the seed is 62002. What do we like? We don't like the amethyst. We don't like the gapper. We don't like the glow ink. And not really the rabbit either. Or the gourd. I don't know. Not really anything there. Don't like string. Don't like ender pearl. That doesn't look good. Don't like gamba. Don't like string. Don't like the gourd there. Don't like the redstone and the glowing. Don't like the gapper and then the pearl. Don't like the ender pearl. Don't like the string. There's nothing. All right, that's it. That's it for this one, I guess. We were not going to do this one. Anyway, we have a ship. We have a ship. We have chickens. They're very useless, though. Not just a little useless, like very useless. No feather, no egg on the card. We have a swamp. Could, like, try for an apple there. But then what do we do with that? I don't know. I hate the seed already. What do you do here? You can't do the pearl. Like, that's just 100% true. You cannot do it. I mean, like, if there's a geode visitor, that top row, I guess you'd have to see a mangrove too, which we don't. So that's, like, also, like, not an option. And even if it avoid visitor geode, rabbit meat. I mean, one rabbit. There's like snow here. There's a deer. Snow here. There's probably a rabbit here. Rabbit. Okay. What do we do then? Green, blue. Nah. Glowing. Nah. I mean, green, blue is maybe okay, but the string for the crossbow sucks. I don't know. I mean, maybe there's like a mine shaft or something. I don't see anything though. Is that a geode? Is that just like a hole in the ground? Nah, it's a geode, right? It goes up, not down. Sometimes perspective is weird. Like, sometimes it's just like a cave and this is just the backdrop of the water. Or it could be... I can't tell. Nah, it's a geode. So we could get the amethyst. But like two string is so annoying to get. Green blue is probably fine. You go over there, that's a geode, right? And then there's probably a cactus up there somewhere. I don't see one actually. See, this is why you can't do stuff in fives. Cause like the game is dumb. The game is stupid. Alright, I don't wanna do that then, really. Second row. It's really annoying because of the gapper. That could be so slow, and we don't have anything that just would have a gapper straight up. And this would have to have 8 gold, and then we'd have to have like 12 iron and get the redstone, or get a map or compass from the ship too. I don't know. This is like impossible again. I don't know. I hate these. I hate these fives. What do you do here? I don't see dripstone. I don't see an apper. I don't see string. You just don't know. There's nothing. There's nothing like planable here. It sucks. Gapper is so bad. Because you have to go down probably, unless you get the map. If you get the map, then you're maybe fine. Because you could get everything up top then, and then it's just like you chop trees for an apple. Then the second row is workable. But if you don't get the redstone done here, the map, the compass, then you have to go all the way down to like minus 30 and find a cave to have like a chance at like one redstone, you know, existing somewhere. And then you can't do that and also chop like 12 trees and wait for an apple to drop. I don't know. Glowing is so unreliable. String is just so hit or miss. Because I could like take 5 spires to get 2 string. And then I'm not even sure I'm going to get 1. Because I don't know if there's any cave anywhere, you know? I don't know. And there's no outpost. There's nothing. There's no igloo for one string. There's nothing. No mineshaft. I don't know, like, this is, like, impossible. I hate these. There's just nothing workable here. Copper, amethyst. We can't do the roots because they don't exist. And then even then, the rest of them would really suck. But maybe that's workable then, but I don't see the roots. And there's Archunger. Yeah, there's no mangrove visible. Been here for 7 minutes, so it feels like 5.5. I don't know. Like, what makes sense? Like, nothing makes sense to do. You can't do in the pearl. There's no root. The diagonals, like, gunpowder and string is just not gonna happen. And this could have the gunpowder, right? Like, the string is so unreliable. Like, it could just be easy, but, like, it also could take forever. And I don't want to spend, like, 14 minutes in the first five, but I've already spent six, so who knows? Oh, maybe it doesn't matter in the end. Maybe we're just gone. I can't go for this if I don't see it, really. Because that's also very unreliable. The rabbit meat doesn't unlock anything because it's glowing in its string, so it doesn't work. But I don't know. We're just playing. I don't know what we're doing, though. Like, this is just a bad five. There's nothing workable here. I don't know. There's just nothing there. Like, I hate these. I do. Because even if this is the best ship ever, like, it doesn't do anything. You still need to be, like, lucky six more times after that to get, like, a decent run here. And that is just not fun at all. You could pick up 9 copper here in case we run into, like, a mangrove out there or something. Or we get the gunpowder and go for the quorum. Sure, that could be actually a thing we do. I don't know. 9, that's lucky. Like, I feel like the average here for me would be 5. Get 9 out of that is crazy. Okay, so let's get back out here. It would need gunpowder to exist, though, which is far from certain. It's not enough, is it? But one of the logs fell in the water, because of course it did. Because it could be annoying, so it was annoying. How these things work. Give me more wood. We need 2 white dye, probably. Maybe just 1, but probably 2, I feel like. A cursed layout. Sure, I mean, that might be useful, I don't know. But if we want the gunpowder here, no gunpowder here. And the ruins that. Great. Very good, very good. And then in here. Yes, swim right through that door, why not? Horror. Just so bad. It's the worst ship ever. So bad. Yeah, we got nothing now. We got nothing now. I don't know what to do. There's no, like, 2 iron, like, 4 nuggets of gold, 9 emeralds. Like, that's such a crappy chest. That's incredible. All right. Where do we go? What do we do? I don't know. Give me, like, a red dye just in case. I don't know. I don't know. We could compost for a white dye. Sure, but I don't know where we get the gunpowder. Yeah, I don't know. just bad. Such a bad ship. It's incredible. Where are we even going here? Still over there, I guess? I don't know. Pick up the terracotta. And then we're still like trying to get the gunpowder, I guess. I don't know. There's nothing that just works here. There's a Chungry temple there. What? Where am I? I'm all turned around now. I did not see that at all. I wasn't looking for it, I guess, but still I didn't see it. Does this have anything good though? Maybe. Maybe that's like what saves this run, kind of, but I didn't see it. Anyway. I don't know that it does anything though. You can get the Bristol Brock, I guess. There's string in here, actually. Yeah, that changes things, right. That's white dye too, I guess. That would be a crossbow if we wanted it. What do we do with that now, though? We're not really set up for that. Raw iron, rabbit, green blue. Are we better off doing this? Because it feels like maybe we would be. Gray dye. Red dye. Another white dye, pink dye. I just don't have gunpowder. I don't know if that's faster now. Or are we lost here? Yeah, I don't know. Green, blue, 9 raw iron. Is that better? I don't have blue though. I haven't seen a rabbit yet. Wasn't really looking for one. Fall herd one? Maybe not. Okay, there's a dungeon there. That could have gunpowder, and that's just it. I don't know. What a weird run again. Skeletons. Those don't drop gunpowder, but you know, it couldn't have been a creeper spawner, I guess, so we'll live with that. Cook, yeah, whatever, cook this, it's fine. And I just get in there and loot it quickly. Can't do that though. Or cursed layouts. Alright. Whatever. 6:23:38. I don't know. That run is confusing. What a confusing run. And now, I mean, we could have had the redstone block there. And we could have had the crossbow. There probably was a rabbit somewhere. We could have done 6 iron. Maybe with the iron in there. Maybe not quite. For the rail here. And there was a geode, I think. But I'm all turned around now. Nothing makes sense anymore. Where did I spawn? I didn't see any of that. Well, it's just outside of running distance, yeah. I just aimed way too far, because I was kind of like veering towards the north for the treasure at first, because I was like, maybe that's close, and then I don't know, and then, yeah, I saw this and not that, and this felt better for the terracotta for some reason, I don't know. Also, I knew there was no, like, cave here, and there could have been, like, and there is cave there, so, yeah, that made some sense. I still thought we were closer to this, though, and then nothing made sense anymore. That's a very, very stupid spot for a temper. This village, too. I don't know. I guess it's fine in the end. That shouldn't have been fine, though. I don't know. And there was, like... What else? There would have been string here, too. I didn't even need the... Yeah, whatever. Core pumpkin seeds don't matter. It's 2 more. Yeah, not quite enough. Not quite enough. Because that chest was so bad. But the dripstone, too. So we could have done, like... Could have done this row with that information. Maybe I just need, like, 10 more chunks of run of distance, because then we would have had the iron for this and this. Bone. We didn't even need that for that. Just needed an acacia tree. Which there isn't one close. Because he would have had to boat immediately, go deer, get the sapling, get the bone and string and the tripwire hook, the two iron from the other shear, get this. And then we're like one iron shy. Because this is shears and this is a tripwire hook, we need one more for the crossbows. So we needed one from the dungeon, the two, and the dripstone. That's faster, but like, yeah, I couldn't see all of that. I don't know, we'll take 623, weird run, cursed chest, mad at it still. Three diamonds too, I don't know. Could have made a pick for like no good reason. See number two, 62, 032. Let's hope there's just something planned over here. Cause like this is, See, there's a mineshaft this time. There's some iron up here that's like not really accessible at all, but it's there. The mineshaft is just like this. Nah, there's more here, but like it looks like it's just that little stretch there. We're also spawning in this weird bower here, in this pit, in this hole in the mountain, which is not great. There's an emerald up here we don't need. That's nice. All right, so in principle, like top row is not completely horrific, but I don't like the redstone there. I don't wanna go for cherry, I think, because I don't see one. And I don't wanna go for the avocado bucket because that's unreliable. Especially if you don't see. I mean, if you see like a lush cave, you can maybe gamble on it, but like we don't, so we're not gonna. Yeah, no cherry visible, so no cherry. Like that's not an option for us. Anyway, egg I don't want to do. Pumpkin seeds. Now there could be chest cards of pumpkin seeds. Leather, raw copper, and then iron for the furnace and deep slate. That's not horrible. I don't know if we get, like, we see nothing here is the thing. Like, I can't see anything because we're in this hole. We could climb up for the five iron and then just go down. This looks like maybe it goes, like, deeper here and then maybe we get to deep slate there for the brick, to crack it. But pumpkin seeds and leather are not, like, I don't know, right? I don't see a pumpkin. I don't see a cow or horse or llama. I see, like, nothing. Nothing alive. There was this bio there, it like despawned again. Or is it chicken? That's alive technically, I guess. So egg, there might be like an egg 5 minutes in, but it might also be an egg 9 minutes, 58 seconds in. And then, I mean, we could go over there for cactus. There's definitely kelp in the ocean. There's definitely a clownfish in the ocean. And then we just need an arrow, which we could also get from the chicken via crafting, right? Flint. So you could, oh, there's a cow deer. Man, that's annoying. I mean, if there were like six chickens or something visible here, maybe I'd be like more open to the idea of playing the egg row. But one chicken is just so likely bad. And then you would need it, maybe not need it, because maybe you get the skeleton in there and get an arrow that way, or in the mineshaft. I mean, you can try. Quickly check for pumpkin seeds in the mineshaft. If we get them, we go out, we kill the cows, we get the item frame, we get some copper somewhere, we get some iron somewhere, we go down, and we end the rundown. And if we don't get any pumpkin help, maybe we just play an egg, and we just go out there to cook the kelp, get the cactus cooked, kill a fish, and then hope for the arrow to just kind of work out so we don't have to rely on the chicken dropping a feather. It's just one, it's not good. I don't know, those are options. 10 iron, snow, well not 10, 14, 17 iron, snow, 9 paper, red dye, blue dye. It's all very reliable, but it's also very slow. And you have to go down for the redstone. Unless you find redstone in the cart again, that could change things too there. I don't know. We're not going to do pink boat. This is also probably not bad. I don't know, I like options. There are options here. Because the cows are there, the snow is there. It's like hard to get to, but it's there. Arrow again, we could just kill the chicken if we don't want to wait for an egg and then have a feather maybe, and then it's just two iron and a spruce sapling, which, I mean, there's spruce down there, it's horrible. Like, being in this spawn point is so annoying.
It's incredible. Where do we even go from here? You look down here and then check the mineshaft maybe.
Like, sort of this tree or something. That's an option. There are lots of options here at least. We're not doing the avocado bucket. If we do egg, I think I like this more than that. Because this is low and 9 iron. I mean, I got mushrooms. I don't know. This is all like up here. And then this is also not bad, actually. Red dye times 2, blue dye, green dye, magma, copper, bed. We don't see any wool, though. Well, the mineshaft is going to have string. We just force the string there, and then we go for that. Right? Right. That's got to be it. We need 12 string, magma, cactus green, copper, red dye, blue dye. Where do we go for blue dye? We need like a plains. I can't see anything.
Because the swamp one is terrible. I don't know where we go for blue dye. Maybe we get some lapis visible somewhere and do that. Yeah, I don't know. Sure, let's force that. They're just gonna make a sword. Which I hate, but it is necessary here. There's a bunch of string there. Such a cursed spawn point, it's crazy. So cursed. Do need to get some magma somewhere, but that's doable, I think. The diagonals are not bad, I didn't really look at them, but there's just a lot of smelting there. That one at least, the kelp. Both of them, the kelp, right? It's in the middle. Do I need the... Hate that. Why would you go in the slot that I want you in, you know? Give me an axe, and then... Do I need a shovel? I don't think I do. Instant gunpowder this time, because we're not playing it, of course. Not used to that sound yet. I killed that guy, but okay. He just didn't die, I guess. Fine. I want the copper here. This should have copper in my mind. It does have copper, I'm blind. 7, see? There's more than what we get. I wouldn't mind some lapis. I don't think that generates this high up, so does it now? Well. Sure. 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have a blue dye, we have our boar. I just need to get out of here. I don't know where I am though. Feels like I must be close to the edge, but I guess I'm not. I'm at Y80, how are we so deep in? Should run back up. Yeah, I can't get out of this, no. Mineshafts are the worst for that, because like it feels like, you know, you go left, right, and then you know, oh, we're like angle-wise, I know exactly where I'm at. But you don't. There's light. I just need out. I need a furnace for the green. Right. I need... there's a village here too, right? Okay. I need magma. This is cursed. The witch is still following me, of course. We might just die out here too, honestly. That witch is not gonna stop following me. I need 2 red dyes. Which just don't exist here, of course. There's no furnaces. There's no good stone anywhere. Everything is annoying. They already made beds there, but you know, already I have a ton of stone, right? Forgot about that. We dug like a whole lot. We don't have the copper done either, right? Nothing's done because nothing's ever done. on runs like this. Because why would it be, right? Anyway, give me a bed. Don't turn it blue. Do turn it red. Which we absolutely cannot do here. Now that's some red dye. I need magma and copper. There's some copper right there. Just need magma. This is so slow though. This could have been much faster than this. For sure. Proper. Red. Copper and then just magma somewhere. Come on. Where's some ocean? Or just some, there can be magma in these too, I'm pretty sure. It just isn't. Why, how did I double tap that? That makes no sense. I don't have a boat. Should I have made a boat? Probably, yeah. Is there a portal somewhere? I don't know. No, we didn't see anything because spawn point was so bad. Couldn't see anything. Because we're in a hole. No vision of anything. Alright, give me a boat. This is so slow for no reason. But, you know, it's fine. I did get lost in the mineshaft a little bit, that's me. This would have been much more plannable if you could have actually seen things. But the spawn point was set up in a way where we couldn't see anything at all. And so here we are, you know? Sure. But I don't know. Those are both like average kind of runs, I would say. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, like, I think this is like a, this is a fine like seed. It's just that the spawn point makes it impossible to make good decisions because you can't see anything. Like spawning in here is just so stupid. It's not even here. Where is it? In here. You just see nothing. Like I didn't see that village. I couldn't see that village. It's just perfectly covered by this. So cursed. No egg. See, and that's why you don't want to play egg. Because like 7 minutes in. No egg. Anyway, where did I end up digging here? Yeah, I was almost out. I was like, I'm like right back at spawn, but like, I don't know. I should have just kept digging towards spawn, I guess. That would have been sensible, yeah. Because that obviously is outside, yeah. We got like one block away from here too. We would have been able to swim out here and get up top and then out this way. Wouldn't have been that fast, though, yeah. But in my head, it was like, this is, I'm already there. I'm like 5 blocks away, but it's like, you know, I don't know, like 9 blocks or something. Anyway. Yeah, I don't know. It's not well played, really. Yeah, both like the first one was impossible to plan. And the second one was just hard to plan because you can't see anything. And yeah, you get the card, you get the diamonds, you get the pumpkin seeds, I don't know, all the stuff. Yeah, 3 iron too. Probably could have easily gotten the 5 for the blast furnace. But yeah, I have to go low, and I don't know, I didn't look if that cave actually went down in the mountain. And who knows if the cows dropped leather. It was like 4 of them, but who knows. Anyway, yeah, we'll take it, I guess. Those are fine. They're fine runs. They're fine. They're not bad, at least. And we'll settle for that. And I'll see you next time. Tomorrow. Point seed. Bye-bye.